What's going on, guys? Thank you for coming to my channel and checking me out. DJ Cam back with another video log. This time, Sweet 16 birthday party. Let's go check it out.
Stand up like a soldier, baby. Yeah, I know you been like that. Gun it like a holster, baby. Show them say you're wicked like that. We live where the war is raging, chasing our crazy dreams, hoping that the bridge won't cave.
Hey, what's going on, guys? DJ Cam back again. We just arrived. This is the venue. Doing a Sweet 16 this afternoon for Ashlee. As you can see, they got it set up with balloons and whatnot. So I'm still trying to figure out where I want to put all my equipment and set it up, electrical. And I'm about an hour and a half, 2 hours early, so pays to be early. So I'm about to unload right now and get everything hooked up, all my equipment, do a nice sound check, and we'll keep you guys updated. All right.
Your name on a flyer. They wanna tame your desire, but you light it up, now your aim getting higher. I dey wait for Messiah, but until that day, I'ma rise up high. I put my light in the air, I wanna see everywhere.
Just completed Ashlee's 16th birthday party, and these are her parents. And I just wanted to touch base and ask you guys, what you guys think of my services this evening?
Camille, you did an amazing job. Amazing.
Thank you very much.
I think you are wonderful and very professional and fun and very friendly, and highly recommend him to anyone, especially for young girls or 16-year-olds.
Great.
Job well done.
Thank you very much again.
So in closing, overall, I gave this Sweet 16 birthday party 5 stars. It was great, no hiccups. You know, Sweet 16, the kids showed up to dance and to party. So as long as I kept feeding them bangers, them high energy BPMs, it was good to go. And it was a blast. I had a good time back there. I mean, I'm playing music and I'm dancing. You know what I mean? I'm feeling the vibe. So there's a lot of footage I wasn't able to capture, only because, you know, for all you DJs that know what I'm talking about, when there's a buzz in the air and it's going down and it's energetic and everyone's dancing and you're in that zone, it's hard to break that and grab the camcorder because your mind is on getting the next banger out there and keeping that flow. So I apologize. I didn't really capture as much video as I anticipated, but though there might be, you know, things to change in the future, a designated audio video dude on the side next time. So look out for that. But overall, it was great. It was fun. And I'd do it again in a heartbeat. So if you haven't already, please like and subscribe. And also next to the next to the subscribe button, there's a little bell. Go ahead and hit that. It'll notify you whenever I upload a video. Boom, easy. So that's about it. In closing, fam, practice, practice, practice. A lot of the stuff that I defaulted to on the fly was from my practice session, so I can't stress that enough. Until next time, this is DJ Cam. Peace.